You know they're a good team. Where they find the inconsistency, you just don't know. But right now, in the post, Kawhi Leonard has the advantage on Monte Ellis.
And a little step back action. And Kawhi Leonard out.